you gotta stay true to your heart and just not be afraid. It takes courage because when you're doing something different, you just have to walk with that conviction. You just have to walk with that conviction. To me, it was more tribal, but it was still going to the same place. I just think it's about, yes, it's tribal, and it's instinctively where we come from as black folk. You just can't get around it. And I think when we're using music, modern music, rock and roll, rhythm and blues, to take it right back there, we're using it in the secular realm, but it's going right back to the source. You just have to walk with that conviction.